SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to use a passcode with letters on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a passcode set up on your iPhone, then it's likely that it's using a 4-digit or 6-digit numerical code. But if you would like to start using a passcode that includes letters, then you can make this change by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Face ID and Passcode or Touch ID and Passcode option, and then you can enter your current passcode. Now you're just going to scroll down to find the Change Passcode option. So you can tap that, and then you can enter your current passcode again. And now rather than just entering a passcode, you're going to touch this Passcode Options button, and then you're going to select the Custom Alphanumeric Code option. Now you can create a passcode that includes letters, numbers, symbols, or whatever you want. So just type in that passcode, and once it's all entered, then you can tap the next button at the top right corner of the screen. If you use an easy passcode like I just did, then you're gonna see this pop-up window. If you wanna use that easy passcode, then you can just tap use anyway. And then you can type in the new passcode one more time to confirm it. And then you can tap done at the top right corner of the screen. And now your phone is going to update with the passcode that you just created. And now you should be all set to use that passcode.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.